Now the next act. The next act is going to be behind you. So anyone who's kind of semi-section there, they can just hear. That way.
Not yet!
Yeah,
not yet!
Later!
In the second! Sorry, this is taking so long! We even fucked up at the beginning, I apologize. Actually, just on this stage right now. So, I'm going to tell you a story. About my father. About my father. When I was 12, I said, "Father, I'd like to go to the museum." So he took me. I wanted to see the new exhibition of Tutankhamun's tomb. It was being displayed. "All right," he said, "I'll take you. It's the last thing I do." Yes, we went. It was very funny. And I walked around the gallery searching. And then I saw him, the sarcophagus of Tutankhamun, standing before me. "Do you know who I am?" He didn't reply.
Have a cigarette?
Not finished yet, Charlie.
Ha ha ha.